Well, what do we got here?
Ugh! Let's keep moving, amigos. That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos! All right, here's your cut. Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise! One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Yes.
Gracias! We better go, huh? Rápido! Rápido! Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
Thank you. You! Down there! Don't leave me! You! Down there! Thank you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Shit!
Thank you.
It is fortunate you came along. My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. Fucking vacation, huh? Nice fucking vacation, huh? Nice fucking vacation, huh? We should keep moving. Possible, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. Anything
the
useful?
The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
It is time we begin working on Plan B.
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
Sure. Good. Good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go.
Hell, worth taking a look. Anything good in here?
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit! Ooh, champagne, champagne, give it to me, baby. You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit!
Please, you have to help me! Thank God you're here. I can't find her. And I'm afraid to go out there. I can't. Maybe she went back to her bungalow. It was, number 15. Or maybe she's at her uncle's bungalow, number 2 in the Golden District. Please, could you see if she's there?
Yeah.
Thank you. Can you make sure she's in a safe place and out of danger?
Please tell me you found my sister.
Max sent you to find me? I don't want to see her. I'm not in love with her. I'm in love with someone else.
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her... tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
I need champagne.
Thank you. Find anything?
Teddy says hello. Can you find Jenny? If you see her, tell her not to worry, because Teddy is with me, and he will protect me. My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Yeah.
I need champagne.
Anne!
Oh, you're making
you so
me
much.
Dizzy!
Here, it's not much, but it's all I have.
Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop. Ooh, champagne, champagne, give it to me, baby. You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit.
Something good in here? Thank you.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Poor son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. I appreciate the help.
Anything useful?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable. You up for that? Absolutely. Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Someone else is alive on this island? They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left. Probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Sure.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere, and I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
Thank you.
I'm done. It'll have to do. Hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Dad, no! Dad!
Go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Absolutely.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.